snow, rain, cold weather. Like I say, we're going to do every effort to make a day, but we're going to do it right. If it gets too bad out there, we're not going to work. But we're going to try to get everything that we can. And that's everybody's benefit. Now, the good thing right here is that when the weather gets real bad, they put those barricades down and can't see anywhere. So, remember in Casper, we got 23 inches of snow.
One night.
We missed one day. Good. We work by this book right here. I encourage you to read it. This is what we work by. So now, having said that, what does that mean? Does that mean you go in here and you nitpick everything and say, oh, I can't do this, I can't do that? No, that's not what it means. It means that this is a guideline of how we approach the job each and every day. End of the day, it's about being treated with dignity, being treated with respect, going out there and giving this contractor everything that we have, and in return, they're paying us quite well. You know, I'm into politics, and those of you that know me, I'm probably not into it as much as Tim is, but he and I talk about it a lot. You know, and I'm not a big fan of either party, just to be honest about it. But I was watching, I don't know, it was about a week and a half ago, Obama was speaking in front of Congress. And it was the first time in all this time he's been in there that I've actually heard him defend.
Why don't you do a little talking? It was quick, dude. You know, we're going to hold everybody up from here and how to get out there.
That's really nice. We're going to do that. Everybody gets here.
Good talk, Chad.
Right now. Yeah. All right. Arizona 3 years ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember you.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to fall.
I think I figured the trick.
If it starts, go to walking. You know what I'm saying? When you get it out.
Yeah.
The wind.
Do you want me to...